Hello guys, this is the Love of God Consult. We offer you the best construction works and training services. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to install a single bi-fold digester and the drainage plan. So I'm going to take you through step by step so that you can know how to install it. So if you're in need of our services, you can contact us at 0345-322-999. The Love of God Consult, we offer you the best construction works and training service. But please don't forget that our upcoming training is just around the corner on this month, April 2021. So don't forget that you will be part of this training. We have a lot. We are going to teach you about 30 things. So if you have nothing to do, this is the opportunity. Hello guys, we are about to do the installation. We have already laid the blocks and we have fastened it. It has set, you see, but you see there's a lot of dust in the digester. So what you are going to do is to clean out all of this and wash it out. After that, then we do the installation. Yeah, you see, we have cleaned it and we have washed all the dust from the digester. Are you getting it? So it became very, very clean. And aside that, as you know, and how we do the drainage, we have dig the place and we have put the chippings inside. Have you seen it? So that is it. You see the outlet, and we have filled all these places up to here. So somebody will ask that, how is it that we have left this place? Why we shouldn't fill this place also with the gravels? The reason is that if you fill all this place with the gravels, it can affect the sock hole. You get a point? So the drainage, we start from here. Up to where the digester is. So from there, all to this side, you've been cutting under the pipes. As you know, you see that you have already cut under the pipes. You see all of them? Yeah. But for this one, we haven't cut it in the big hole as we did in other installation. So this one is slower flowing. So it will not get straight to the one place. So it will go slower. slowing up to where it must be. That is it. And as you can see, here is the inlet. So it will connect to this part so that it will go straight to the digester. Yeah, so let's prepare and get back to the installation. So here is one of most important parts in biofuel digester installation, so that you should have know where your outlet is, so that you may know exactly place that you are going to connect to the digester. If the place is okay, then you should have know that, then let me place my digester here and then. And you see how sometimes we just place it closer to the where the inlet is, but for this one we just left a little space, because the way that they used to construct the inlet out there, I have a doubt. That's the reason why I left a little place for the inlet. So let's get to the installation and let's see how we are gonna do it. But take note that if you are going to do the installation and there is a dust and other things out there, you should have cleaned all of them from the digester before you do the installation. So let me show you some of the materials we are going to use to install our biofuel digester. This is our chippings or gravels, and this is our painted wire mesh, and this is our treated coconut fiber. As you know, the love of God, we always use treated coconut fiber as it is. And this is our enzymes powder. But I just want to show you how the enzymes powder is. When you buy it from the store or from the package, this is how it looks like. It's 100 grams. You get it? Yeah. And you just package it on a plain rubber like this. So we just cut it and put it on this one, so there is no difference. And the reason why for today we are not gonna use this one, but you're gonna give this one to the house owner, because they are not ready to use the enzyme. So when you package it in this way, it can expire early. Because for this one, it can only sustain for 6 months. But for this one, until the expiring date, yeah, you see, they made it just 2020. And the expiring date is 2024. Okay, so it has a long way to go. But when you put it in other, you package it in this thing, it can only sustain till 6 months. You get it? So that is it. So let's get back to the installation and let's see. So the first thing we are gonna put it inside is our gravels. With the chippings. So the next thing we are going to take it up is our net, the painted one. Okay, so the next thing, as usual, as you know, our treated coconut fiber.
Yeah, that is it. So somebody will ask her, why is it that the guy did not wear any shoes? You know what? You don't want any dust in our digester. And his shoes are dirty. That's the reason why we are not using a shoes in the digester. So that is it. So we are complete the installation. So after this, the next thing we are going to do is to fix our pipes to see that everything is on the pipeline. After that, then we cover it. So we are fixing the pipes. Okay, it's fixed. So when you are joining it, you need to get to see that you have joined very, very nicely. You see, here is the under. You get it? Yeah, you see the marks? Yeah. So this place should have, you should have put this place on the chippings. So we are fixing the pipe. So we are fixing the washing point. That is one of most important parts in biofuel digester, so that if you get a problem in your digester, the first thing you're going to do to check up from the washing point to see that is it water has been flowing or not. If you see a water in this point, that means the soaker way is full. So if you check up here and there is no problem at all, then you come and check it from the digester. Yeah, you see? Here is a watching point. So if you hear or you heard of something, you just come and open this part and check to see either there is a water in this pipe or not. So if you see a water inside, as I said earlier on, that means there is a problem in the soaker way. So if you see nothing in this path, so you should go to the digester and check it out. So you need to use your level to check it out, either the sloping just go or not. So let's check here. You get that? Yeah. So everything is okay. So we are finished here. So the next thing you're going to do to use a little soil to top up. After that, then you use our black poly bag to cover it and you backfill it again. So that is it. This is the Love of God Consult. We offer you the best construction works and training services. So if you're in need of our services, just contact us on 0245-322-999. The Love of God Consult.
we offer you the best construction works and training services. But please don't forget that our upcoming training is just around the corner, King's College Airport Runabout. So try to be part and learn a lot. Yeah, you see the sock hole, we have covered it, and you see the outlet is just down, and then we just fill up. But it's not much important to fill it this way. Once you have the level with the inlet and the outlet, I think it's okay. But for this one, we just want to cover it. That's the reason why we keep it on. Put all these things inside. And when you fill it up to this level, you can use any other gravels to top up, like this ones, or even chippings. You can use it to top up, and it's okay. You see, here is the top up of it. So after using the electric rocks from the inlet up to this level, you can use any other gravels as it is.
The Love of God concert, any my best TV, I can boom, any 3 days training, bro. Baby, I will be here. And make this opportunity that. And no my yebe channel, ya chim a hundo miensa. Three stages. Na stage bia e wane bo. Forms are be pekeno, e ye 50 Ghana cities. Stage one no, e ye 150 Ghana cities. E roma ye betro no ye. Pizza, Vitamilk, meat bread, fresh yogurt, moringa soap, liquid soap, shower gel, hair shampoo, hand sanitizer. Stage two no so, ome tu ye 300 Ghana cities. E roma ye betro ni bie. 3D epoxy floor. 5D epoxy floor and a 7D epoxy floor. Yes, it's so. And the TIA, you need a biofuel digester. CCT camera
installation.
Solar panel
installation.
Car track device. Mobile biogas. Wallpaper design. San Roma Wenina. Utia 300 Ghana cities. Niachro. Stage 3 and so. Umetia 400 Ghana cities. And Roma Yachro, a light biofuel digester. Yachro biofuel digester, a best song cania, a ufie. Dissolve toilet. Toilet ye mawa. And then insu. Niachro stamp concrete. And also, ye bayen o compounder. A bayer to send ya to task oho. And yachro organic weedicide. I would be good for so. Niachro biogas. Edi akamu. Sanoma wenyina eye 400 Ghana cities. Yeche sanoma wenyina ewo Kumase. Airport runabout. King's College School Muhwa. Anopa nongo chepe pepe. 8 o'clock sharp. Na ya she jumedi eno ase.
Be she jumedi eno nina ase on the 15th, 16th and 17th April 2021.
Ubenya forms ni biya towo. My best TV at Chuma Kokobin before Tabre Toe Boots. But you also mess you a Soren Quanta and as a chronom Afrancho, the Lamb of God concert, our office ornament. Okwa Case College in Sua, Ubenya Forbes in Bioho, and I'm a saying you be in Susuo, Angel FM. Baby, I will be a Odia Freying, your better baby, a Forbes in Biwa, Ubenya B at all. Opa so Freyania, Oba Frey was 0540 777731 Anna 0246 349 497 The Love of God concert. Any my best TV training. So what maybe? Why?